a last minute change of decision. Last time it was Jeremy Oshik, and just before serving, Timo Boll opts to do the same. He uses his timeout, trying to refocus and score the next 2 points, thereby advancing his lead to two.
Loft hold. beautiful 3-2-1 win against Jimmy Musiku. He was taking the balls very early, so it was a bit difficult, not easy to face him, isn't it?
I mean, he played so far a great tournament, so I knew that, but I'm also in a good shape and with a lot of self-confidence, and I took it nearly earlier than him, so this was my key strategy.
Now, it's 1-2-1, and both the teams are very close. What will make the difference in your mind?
I hope Dima now. This is a very important point, but yeah, I think this will be a key point, but first of all, we try to focus on hitting and then the other games.
Thank you.